Images have emerged online of the first Ryanair Boeing 737-800 retrofitted with new split scimitar winglets. This represents the start of a large-scale overhaul campaign at the Irish budget carrier, which will see over 400 of its aircraft get this modification. The Boeing 737-800 that has kicked off the retrofit program, registered Echo India Delta Lima Yankee, is a 16.27-year-old airframe. The procedure is taking place at Glasgow Prestwick Airport, where the jet arrived from Birmingham Airport in the early hours of January 5th. The aircraft's last passenger flight prior to its retrofit took it from Alicante Elche Miguel Hernandez Airport to Birmingham. It left Spain on the evening of January 4th and touched down in Birmingham a few hours later. Then, after about 90 minutes on the ground, the jet hit the skies again a little before midnight, landing in Scotland shortly after. While one aircraft having its winglets changed might not typically make for much of a story, the procedure involving Echo India Delta Lima Yankee marks the start of a massive process for Ryanair. Indeed, as Simple Flying reported in November 2022, the Irish carrier in fact plans to install new split scimitar winglets on 409 Boeing 737-800s. This large-scale retrofit program will reportedly cost Ryanair more than $200 million to carry out, or just under $500,000 per aircraft. However, the Irish low-cost airline plans to make this money back over time thanks to improved fuel burn rates. Indeed, the switch from the Boeing 737-800's current winglets to the split scimitar design is set to reduce the type's fuel burn by 1.5%. Based on a total fuel spend of $2.18 billion in the first half of 2022, Simple Flying calculated last year that in a six-month period, this would amount to savings of more than $30 million. Extrapolating this figure out to a full year gives annual savings of $60 million. Based on these figures, it would take Ryanair less than 4 years to make the money back on its investment. Of course, with 408 more aircraft still left to retrofit, it will be some time before these savings really begin to show. Nonetheless, it is a step in the right direction, which will benefit both the planet and the airline. Ryanair is far from the only airline to have retrofitted its Boeing 737-800s with split scimitar winglets. Indeed, as seen in the photograph here, other users include Mexican flag carrier Aeromexico. The option to retrofit Boeing 737-800s first arose in 2014, the same year as the 737-900ER. The 737-700 and 737-900ER joined the party the following year, along with certain Boeing business jet designs. Viewers familiar with the Ryanair Group's fleet will know that the airline also has nearly 100 examples of the next-generation Boeing 737 MAX 8-200 at its disposal, and another 122 on order. These newer generation aircraft are fitted with split wingtips as standard. However, these differ from the split scimitar design and are known as Advanced Technology or AT winglets. Of course, that doesn't stop some people from confusing one for the other. What do you think of this massive undertaking? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.